Your first story was better. Where's that Bellows Cram? He probably owes you money, huh? Well, I'll ask him.
He's dead. He can't talk.
Look who knows so much, huh? Well, it just so happens that your friend here is only mostly dead. There's a big difference between mostly dead and all dead. Please open his mouth. Now, mostly dead, he's slightly alive. Now, all dead, well, with all dead, there's usually only one thing that you can do.
What's that?
Go through his clothes and look for loose change. Hey! Hello in there! Hey! What's so important? What you got here, that's worth living for.